Do you get irritations, laser bumps, or ingrowns every time you shave down there? My name is Anne Goshi, and on today's video, I'm going to share with you 6 tips on how to avoid all those. And before we do so, please subscribe, like, comment, and also share with your friends. And let's get to the video, guys. Tip number one is to trim your hair if you have stayed for a while without shaving, to avoid any irritation on your skin and to make it easier when you get actual shaving. Number two is to take a shower or soak the area with warm water to make your skin soft. Number three, apply your shaving cream or whatever you use as a cream. For me, I use coconut oil and it works for me. Other use olive oil and anything that you use as a cream. And also have a very sharp razor. Don't use anything that you have used for how many months. Make sure you have a very sharp razor to avoid any razor burns. Yeah. And number five is to shave according to your direction of your hair growth. If your hair grows upwards, shave upwards, from upwards. If your hair grows downwards, shave downwards to avoid any ingrowns. Don't force, because if you shave na nywele yako ina grow up and then you shave downwards, most likely utapata hizo ingrowns. Number six is to rinse any excess cream yenye umeacha and na nywele zenye zimebaki, maybe umeshave zenye zimebaki hapo, make sure you rinse with clean water. Tip is to moisturize with any moisturizer that you use. For me, I use pure Vaseline with no perfume, and other use lotion, and and the other thing we get is that irritation we get after some days. You feel like kujikuna. Kampunoka kwa hapo wewe mtu sijui anasikianga anashinda kusikia kujikuna. If you happen to get that, apply Vaseline. It works very well. Just cope a little bit and apply on your area that you have any itchiness. So that is for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and also share with your friend. And till next time, guys. Bye-bye.